look.
King Trenton, you're right on cue.
What have you done with my daughter?
Nothing. She's done it all to herself. Treating her voice away. For what? Human heartbreak.
Give her back to me.
Not a new life. It so happens that your daughter made a bargain.
No.
To walk to a voice, to live a man up where it's dry. Is it binding, goodness? Yes. Unbreakable, unless.
Unless.
There is a little something we could try.
Go on.
Yes. Perhaps we could arrange a sort of trade-off. Maybe swap your daughter's soul for, say, your own. Make this deal and set her free. Or else she comes with me. To suffer through eternity alone.
It's not my soul you're after, it's my power.
Now which would you rather be? The king of the sea or the father to his little girl?
The Trident is a great responsibility, Ursula.
Nonsense, Trident one, hands it over. Finally, the oceans belong to me.
Try it!